that. There he is. Beautiful one. Number two. So Melissa one is the second one that I've got. Man, look at him. He's a huge, beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Again, just using the little minnows. What's up, you guys? We are here at Willard Bay in Utah. We've been fishing for probably about 30 to 45 minutes. Melissa just switched her bait to a little crank bait. It's called a little diver, I think is what it's called. Just a really little guy. And I think like her first couple casts, she just got done telling me how it doesn't go far at all. And then go ahead and lift up the fish. Nice. Big crappie. I mean, look at the size of that thing. It is a beautiful fish. I mean, that is a beautiful fish. Look at that thing. Anyways, guys, sorry I didn't have the camera rolling. We just weren't having any luck. So I just had it turned off for now, but she just got that. And got another one. Dang, and I had a bite too. Wow, look at that. Beautiful one. Another one. Let's see him from the side view because he was kind of a fatty.
Oh, this way?
Yeah.